Back again with another video. Day 20.
Day 20.
Of my lifting journey. So, the timer has begun.
Seven. Eight. Nine. Day 20. Eleven. Grind time. 11. Thirteen. Fifteen. Fifteen. Seventeen. See, at the pace I'm doing it, my heart rate is rising. 17. When you do it this fast, you get a good, your heart would get a good workout. 17. 19. deep breaths. Okay. I feel in my chest. That's it. If you're trying to go to a max rep or something, and it feels like you maybe just have one more to go, but you're not sure, don't bring the bar all the way down to your chest. That's a safety tip. Just bring it as low as it feels like you could go. Do not bring it all the way down, because if you cannot bring it back, you can just get stuck on it. It's harder to bring it back up from all the way here than from right here. So if you feel you can't, hey, bring it back up. What am I, 21? The longer the rest, the more reps you can get out. As you can see. New weight coming soon. 2 days from now, new weight. That'll be close to 200.
31. I'm already at 79 calories, active calories burnt. It's interesting, right? My heart rate is up to 145.
About burning calories, doing bad, that's how you do it. Quick reps, quick breather, back at it. Do as much as you can, quick breather, back at it. That's how you keep the heart rate up. It's 31. We're at 34. Six. Alright, 37. Eight. 39. 40.
We gotta call it short today, guys.
See you next time.